definitely.
Clementine's trust is well-founded. Twice the corruption infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserve the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted the core. Even so, it might yet have been contained. Had the destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian, the labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin. With the destroyer as conduit, the corruption spread unchecked from the core to countless realms. I purged the labyrinth. I expunged realm after realm, seeking to restrain the rot. All efforts failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me. To an anomaly. Perhaps that was the intended design. A failsafe in case of my own corruption.
Does this help us exactly?
With the index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the root wins, so yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source, a single realm. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed, even to me. But with the invention, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
That means we kill them, right? The root?
All of them this time. For good.
Thank you.
This looks like Earth, but somehow worse.
Come on. Here they come.
Well, at least that's over. That's ominous.